Bene ragazzi, eccoci ritornati con un nuovo episodio di Tales of Arise. Allora, eravamo rimasti che dovevamo andare dentro per la missione. E questo?
You don't say. So then.
I can't believe how quickly you got all those soldiers to obey you, Dohalim.
Actually, they were abiding.
Oh, un viaggio veloce, miracolo. Che è successo?
Well, either way, solved the problem.
Ma quindi devo fare così per tutti quanti?
I've talked to the soldiers and made it clear that they are to remain in line. Things should stay calm for the time being.
I know Renans tend to take authority extremely seriously, but you sure know how.
I only managed to get through to them because Volron's curse is lifting, but not to the extent that they can act independently. Considering we had other matters to attend to for the past month. We should consider ourselves lucky.
But if they do start operating independently again.
Cioè voi vi siete accorti tutta sta cosa stando là mesi, ancora adesso. Non vi vergognate?
Indeed. Geneth Heros is unlike Menencia. Without intervention.
Meaning there's still a lot of work to be done in this realm. Not that there aren't problems.
Yes. There was no way to avoid the deep-seated conflicts that had festered here. I just hate that we had to use your position as a lord to solve the situation.
Had I not intervened. Yet more blood would have spilled here.
So, what's going to happen to the...
Why do you ask?
We've stripped the soldiers of their armor and locked them up. They can't...
So they're alive? They're...
What?
Those people deceived us. They did terrible.
Infatti.
They made us suffer. Long before you guys came along. For so many people died. Our parents... Our children, our friends. Why do they get to live after so many of us have died? The bastards should die.
I
know how you feel, Ganya. I used to be. I took up the blazing sword to bring them down. But along the way, I've met many people refusing the hand life dealt them. People driven by hate who stopped before it was too. And I fought plenty. But after a while, I came to realize that it's not.
Then what the hell are we fighting if it's not?
We're fighting against anyone who tries to take what doesn't belong to.
But that's what these Renans are doing. How?
Because I judge everyone by their own actions. That goes for death. Because at the end of the day, at the root of all evils committed is an.
You're right, Alfie. It seems like people are either blaming an entire. But all that does is add more hate in a world that's. I want to help create a society where people can finally. But if we try to do that with more violence.
All right. Have it your way. I can't argue with the folks that helped us get...
Is that to say you trust...
I don't trust the Renans as far as I can throw them. I trust you guys.
Fair enough. We will...
Bene, 4-4-8 l'hanno spicciata.
What's the matter, Kisar?
Oh, no, nothing. It's fine, really.
Right. It'll take time before...
Ma a me non me ne importa una mazza, ma andiamocene.
Want once they realize how cruel Volron was.
Probably revenge.
What happened to Ganeth Heros is the worst form of oppression we've seen, but treated cruelly or...
Lenegas aside, there are still remnants of Renan suppression.
You mean all that trouble we went through to get rid of the Lords might just lead to more violence?
Of course not. And if we don't do something to prevent it all from starting up again, there could be even more bloodshed for us. There's still a lot we don't know about the Renan rulers. Whatever the face of truth behind their... But there is one thing that's clear. Whatever we do to finally end it, our motives can't be getting...
So, what exactly is it that you're saying? That we...
Law's right. We can't expect everyone to just forget all the pain they've been...
But we have to at least try to change...
Exactly.
E queste non fanno altro che parlare, bla bla bla. Kisar ha sbloccato un'altra abilità. E cos'è? Terra. Ma poi di terra c'è una quanta ne vuoi. Mamma, ne mancano due, stiamo a posto. Ma solo Kisar le sblocca? Che non ci siano problemi in sospeso. Ma ci sono problemi in sospeso, ho visto altri che ci avevano le cose.
Still be people who need our help.
Where are you going?
Since when do I need your permission to...
I wasn't saying that you do.
Oh, that's so typical of you. How can you be so relaxed at this very moment? The enemy is doing who knows what behind the scenes.
I know that, but our hands are tied right now. What do you want me to do? And what's...
Look, you're right.
If I said something to hurt you...
You don't need to apologize. You didn't say anything.
Then why...
Please just drop it. I don't want to talk about...
All right.
Alle cose sue, non rompere.
I'm sorry.
Huh? I think someone's calling out for us.
They could have something they need from...
Huh?
Well... Yeah.
No way.
Huh? Got it.
All we have to do is get rid of that thing,
right? Questi qua so. Ne so tre, ne dobbiamo far fuori 5. Mi fanno a dire che sono carini ste bestie.
Yeah. No. You did it!
Really?
Yeah! I wonder if you're as soft as you look.
Ma chi è morbido? Non lo sapremo mai.
That turned out good, if I do say so myself. Shion, could we talk a moment?
Do you mind?
Now there's something I never thought I'd hear.
Remember when we talked about what it was like for me growing up?
My childhood? Maybe you missed the memory.
I know. Just whatever you can remember. There's co-
Let me think. Well, have I ever told you about my army days?
Yeah, but that must have been after you were already grown up. You had a kid?
No, of course not. Back in those days, we risked our lives for a master we'd never even seen. When that kid's dad died and I saw them sitting there crying, it was like I was drinking something toxic that I never understood why I reacted like that.
What it tells me is that deep down, you were...
If you keep talking like that, I wonder whatever happened to that master. You know, I just remembered that kid was good at sewing dolls. They gave me one once. It was a...
Dolls? Seriously?
Hmm?
Well...
Well... Hmm?
Huh?
Ok, questo gli dovevamo dare dei materiali, ce l'avevamo già. Bottiglie della vita ce l'ho, grazie. Buttati.
See what they have to say.
Well, hey, got it.
Quarantadue. Non ce la facciamo. 42 terra. Sto a 35. Devo cambiare le arti. Terra, devo mettere vento. anche se è moltiplicato. Ma che cavolo fa questa? Si moltiplica. Oh, te la va. Non capisco. Ma gli togliamo qualcosa? Ma io non so se conviene far fuori queste, questi altri intorno. Non ci arrivo manco, basta. No, questa è acqua, ci dovresti mettere fuoco, capito? E becchiamo quella di fuoco. Bla bla bla. Ma non si capisce niente. Ma io poi non capisco. Questa si è divisa con i vari elementi. Oh, levati, levati, levati. Ti levi. È morta. Che muoiono tutti quanti qua? Non riusciamo a ammazzarli. Questi si sono concentrati qua, stanno facendo una discarica. E poi sono quasi finiti, sono. No, grazie a Dio.
You're quite the gunslinger.
I have to be. Yeah. See you.
Un altro qua. Ma ah, c'era un gufetto qua. Va bene, questo è il nostro cuoco di fiducia. Anzi, assaggiatori di fiducia. Vediamo che ci dà sto giro. Cucinare qualcosa col pip. Carry Mambo.
Alpin, Shion's stuffing bread with Mambo curry. Now I can eat this every day.
Jeez, Shion, you're hooked on that stuff.
Thank you. Continuiamo con la storia, vediamo se ci fa finire. Se fa andare via da sto postaccio di merda. Yeah. La notizia è dare la notizia che questo è morto. Oh! Da dove è uscita sta cosa? Allora. Vediamo che oggetti vende. Un'altra esca per pescare. Ok. Andiamo alle armi. Mucca a te quando ce ne sono. Ah, ma questo non ce l'ho. Okay.
I'm impressed how well balanced this thing is.
Oh, antiveleno più 5. Da dove è uscito? Non mi ricordo. Oh, questo BA dimezzato, buono, eh. Buoni tutti e due. Incremento oggetti rari G. Aggressività maggiore G. G sarebbe per... Fammi vedere, non ci sono i dettagli, sì. Incrementa nettamente la propensione dei nemici ad attaccarti. Oh, ok. Incrementa notevole la rinascita di oggetti rari se sconfitti. Senti, neutralizza il veleno proprio. Altro... Cioè questo lo neutralizza sicuro. No, li faccio. Anticongelamento ce ne sono 2 da 5. Resistenza, danni, oscurità, più 15, attacco 60, tempo di lancio meno 5, buono. Difesa elementare, fame di guerra, che cavolo era, non mi ricordo. Incrementa i danni inflitti. Ah, senti, io li creo. E poi dopo, quando c'ho tempo, li... Fuoco 7 più 15, prontezza, costo BA dimezzato, danni fuoco acqua meno 50, danni terra, danni oscurità, attacco elementare, velocità carica BB, buoni tutti e due, tria. Opa, a 4 no, 2, 3 no, 3 no, 4 non conviene, tanto usciranno quelli da 5, 5, vedi? Braccialetto della salute. Ripristina 5 più blu. Per nemico sconfitto. Il braccialetto della fortuna no, eh? Posto.
I'd like to check their wares if you don't mind.
A dormire non dormo, perché tanto già stavo in giro. Ma devo parlare con questo che gli è morto il figlio. Ma dove? Va bene, con il sorriso in faccia lo dice. Cioè, mi mette all'opera. Penso proprio di sì.
I know she doesn't mean anything bad by it. I know that, but...
It looks like she went out of town to take care of her son's body.
That's a little concerning.
Quella è sua figlia. Ci ha messo un sacco da sopra.
Yes.
What?
Scusa, ma se quella vuole solo bruciare il corpo, ma fatevi i fattacci vostri. Vabbè, dobbiamo andare tutti d'accordo, sì, come la famiglia del Mulino Bianco, sì, sì. 13, che nella vita reale è così.
You gave back there was pretty impressive, Alfin.
If you call letting your emotions get the better of you impressive, sure.
Ormai mi teletrasporto, mi fa così schifo sto posto. E prima ce ne andiamo meglio, eh.
Something's eating it.
I don't know if I would say that. My people, we lived in hiding. So we, after Almadria, but then I think of all those people who were born into slavery.
I hear you. Every city we've been to, it's the resistance that gets labeled the troublemakers for having...
When it comes down to it, sometimes I wonder which of us re...
You can't let your anger eat away at you, Rinwell. But then again, losing your parents that way... I guess what I'm trying to say is...
No, I get it.
Ma ci hai fatto un gioco su sta cosa, ma per favore. Ma basta. Mamma mia. Posso capire che lo mi dici una volta, due volte, ma che cavolo, sono 3 ore. No, che mi fai combattere a fare se dobbiamo essere pacifici. Shion, c'hai i giorni contati.
What's that noise?
Alvin, this is bad. Look at the sky.
Ma hanno mandato i mostri. Che dovremmo andare a sconfiggere, sicuro. Uno per ogni elemento. Ui. E cos'è? Una specie di sanguisuga che assorbe l'energia della terra? Sì. Decisamente sì. Lo rimanda sopra. Beh, più o meno qualcosa di già visto. Niente di che.
It looks like Lenegus is transforming, but into what? What's going on?
How the hell are we supposed to fight the Renans if they're packing that kind of...
It seems they've broken their spells. Hanno bisogno di una nave, astronave, andare là sopra.
It's as if they're driving a literal wedge into Danna.
Not just into Danna, but her own resistance too. And what's with that beam of light coming down from above?
Astral energy...
Are you serious?
It's a lot for sure. Not even all the astral energy harvested...
They're trying to squeeze...
But why? I thought they only needed to harvest astral...
Who cares? If we don't stop it now, the whole of Danna is... Oblivion.
Do you think that red woman is behind this?
It certainly wouldn't surprise... Just as the Sovereign, the Maiden, and all 5 Master Cores are gathered in one location, she appears out of nowhere, she then forces...
Non è vero che è comparsa da nulla, lo sapevamo tutti che gli elementi erano sì.
Is this woman?
You mean you don't know her?
Pardon?
She was there at your palace, wasn't she? I figured you knew who...
Are you saying I should be familiar with this woman?
Well, sure. I remember seeing her with you back at Ottolina Palace several times. Everyone in the...
Now that you mention it, I remember seeing her with Balsif too. Shion?
Oh, sorry. I drifted off. As far as I remember, the first time I saw her was when...
Seriously? How could you two not notice her before?
I guess I always figured she kept an eye on the lords for the Renan top brass.
You're sure you don't remember ever seeing...
I'm certain of it. My memory has never failed me.
But if it's not that...
We'll get to the bottom of this later. Right now that wedge is a bigger concern.
Quindi a fianco lord stava sta tizia e loro non se ne erano manco accorti.
Vabbè. Lies beyond the northern mountain range.
Sì, vabbè, andiamo a vedere che hanno fatto.
Ok, then let's try asking the townspeople again if they know anything.
Sounds good to me.
Dobbiamo chiedere. Ma che dobbiamo chiedere? Che questi non sono una mazza.
I bet the whole of Dan is losing its mind.
And just when we'd finished liberating all the realms.
It's too calculated. As if whoever's behind.
The people of Pelegion seem pretty unfazed given the circumstances.
They've yet to get the full range.
Yeah.
Whatever Lenegus is planning, it's a fair bet this wedge they've...
Even now, they're stealing away Danna's astral energy as we speak.
Hey, when that wedge dropped down on Danna, did anyone else see any weird light shoot out with it?
Indeed. As I recall, it was 4 lights, each one a different color.
E questa è la loro descrizione. Grande. Ah, noi ci abbiamo il teletrasporto, che vuoi tu? Cioè, serve la barchetta di quello che non ha affondato. E là non ci stava prima qualcosa? Non mi ricordo. Mi sembra di no. Those are the mountains you encounter if you walk deep enough into the Loftu marshlands. I don't remember there being any sort of path like that around there. It's possible we overlooked something before. It wouldn't hurt to look again.
This is no place to fish, is it?
Vedere se dalle altre parti li fa andare. Sono altre missioni prima? Mi sa di sì. Ma sono missioni ovunque qua. Mi finire prima tutte le missioni che stanno in giro.
Finally. If only we could have flown with the wind to get here faster. No way.
All right.
Cagari si chiama.
You don't say. Stay calm.
Huh?
Good.
Sure.
Quindi dobbiamo trovare un tizio.
Perhaps you shouldn't have gotten your hopes up.
I felt moved by people whose love transcended the boundaries of race. I wanted to... Hello. I see. Oh.
What?
Un soldato vicino allo stagno.
That was quite the little adventure we went on.
Ah, a questo che si riferiva.
What? What?
All right.
Huh? What?
All right.
We've reached our destination.
No way.
Well,
that can't.
Sure.
Agreed.
Ha dato un sacco di ricette. Guari giù, eh?
Likely been operating on his own for a while now.
Maybe even his own subordinates were just toys to him.
Yeah.
Parchiatella. Come ti permetti di chiamare così? No, ma ti mina. Vabbè, qua dobbiamo ammazzare un boss.
How did it come to this?
Ah, è abbastanza vicino.
Got a bad feeling about this one.
45 e 43. Sono tutti molto forti, eh? Allora, arti. Aspetta, questo è di fuoco, aspetta. Non ho manco visto. Di vento. Ah, quindi posso farlo di fuoco? Io direi di fare prima queste qua insignificanti. Questi stanno già a 45, quindi secondo loro questi stanno già a 45 di livello? Non so. Ci ce la farò ammazzarla quella mosca? Sì, quella mosca, quella farfalla. Sperando che non le critichi, eh.
Here my car!
paralizzato. Ehi, è ricapitata di nuovo. Sì, papà. Mamma, ha ammazzato lo stesso. Ho fatto sprecare un coso senza niente. Dai, mamma mia, così giusto per farti sporcare un po' di risorse, ma giusto così.
Chop up vegetable scraps and use them in the seasonings.
Io sto a 37, quella sta a 45. Mi vogliono forse far dire che dovresti stare già a 45. Mi sembra strano.
Judging by the stench, I'd say the animals at the ranch are all grown now.
Sure. Just great.
Well,
thank you.
Anyway, I should get to work on dinner.
Oh, we already...
We've got it covered tonight, Kiss. Just relax and leave it...
I see. Well, I'll leave it. Guess I'll do some laundry instead.
Non è che vuol dire che non faccio niente, no?
Hmm? What is... Yeah, I guess you are. You're not trying...
Of course not.
He's fine, Kisara. I've been...
Oh, good.
Hey, how come you...
Just don't squeeze too hard or else...
Yeah, I...
What was that? Well, if there's nothing for me to do, I guess I'll head back. I suppose I should take this as a sign.
Quindi, niente. Non gli fanno fare niente a sto giro.
Simply admiring our campfire as I await dinner.
Although I'm sort of...
Oh?
Why? Did you...
No. The night is aglow, yet what I hope...
That's not like your usual...
Brimming is thy soul, with words. To hear your words of worry...
I guess I'm just struggling with how capable everyone's become the... I'm proud of them, but I'm not sure what I... So... I... They don't need me for chores or fighting anymore. And I don't have much in the way of feminine... But aside from being a soldier, and if not, I can't help what...
Lost, though you may be, life would...
You're right. I still have... And we still have the fight...
With you by my side.
Okay, I think that's enough poetry for one...
Hey, dinner's ready! Wow, you look...
Oh? I'm just excited to... Dohalim, all of your replies last night were poems. What was that all about?
I suppose I was struck with poetic inspiration. Did it strike...
Feathers, beak...
Thanks for waiting. Eat as much as you like.
Shion, could we talk a moment?
Hey, do you have time to talk?
Of course.
It's about the doll I used to have as a little girl. I gave it some more thought and I still don't remember.
You were so little. I don't think it's that surprising you forgot.
Yeah, but here's the thing. That doll was so old. I know that it's extremely unlikely, but after last time we talked, it got me thinking. Maybe...
I couldn't be.
Are you saying you didn't? Look, logically speaking, I know it's a lot more likely that you didn't. Crazier things have happened. Sometimes things happen...
You make a good point. I left everyone...
Cioè, ti conosceva finché sei Kiri, una bambina. Ti aveva regalata la bambola.
Exactly.
Why can't a little doll have made the same jump too?
Right? Look, it's up to you to dis-
Yeah, I think so too.
I'm looking forward to breakfast.
Ormai proprio non sanno dove attaccarsi. Se gli sono ritornati i ricordi, si dovrebbe ricordare pure di sta cosa, no? Love, amico degli animali. Allora, vediamo dove stanno altri punti di... Ora in pieno, ne è uscito un altro qua.
Way more animals.
I never imagined Law would have a knack for husbandry.
Makes sense since they're on the same wavelength. Huh?
Red.
Hmm. Got it.
Right.
Got a bad feeling about this one.
Questo dovrebbe essere pure più basso.
Don't get careless.
Vento. Vento, dobbiamo usare terra. Era un nuovo di terra che l'avevo sbloccato, mi sembra. No. Ma ti stai fermo? Oh, mi sa che dovrei cambiare personaggio qua. Questo non sta in basso. Non scende. Questa è la va a beccare come un babbio.
Never and stronger than before.
Hmm.
Yeah.
How?
Huh? Well,
hey.
E dire di farlo questo che vento, questo. Come li carico con calma. Ok. Allora. Quindi non mi posso muovere per gli altri perché non mi fa teletrasportare. Quindi continuiamo la storia. Ma adesso ci serve una barca. Sicuramente tornerà quella che doveva essere affossata.
Some of Volron's former guards. Let's take them out quick before things get messy.
Oh, glory on!
What's with the hole here? Is that supposed to be the...
It doesn't look like it's freshly dug, whatever it is. Everything all right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I don't know when it happened, but we sure are hauling a lot of stuff these days.
I was just thinking the exact same thing.
We should probably clear some stuff out. Like our old weapons we're not using anymore. They might...
No way! Those are still good as new with a little pop...
But that armor's also still good once you fix it up. Besides, better to have too much on-
Well, what about all the- Simpleton? Pretty arts, not-
Stop it, you guys! All I really meant to say is, you can tell how much we've been through by-
Oh.
My deepest apologies.
Yeah, I guess all this stuff really-
Yeah.
Il fuoco sì che c'è la casa piena di oggetti che non servono alla mazza.
Tell me, Alfin. Wherever did you... I was wondering the same thing too, actually.
I used to be a soldier. I never saw the guy's face.
A Danon map.
You must fight using...
Really? We used to have our own...
There's a lot of our own history we've lost since... It's incredible.
Not only that, pretty ironic.
I apologize if I...
Nah, we're good.
You're using those skills?
I suppose this is what people...
Exactly!
True enough.
No wonder we couldn't manage to find them. They've been holed up here all this time, hiding.
The remnants of Volron's forces. You think they...
Possibly. Then again, knowing how blind their devotion is...
Waiting.
Even though we already defeated him? But... Yes, I suppose you're right. They act more like worshippers than subjects.
Either that, or they were biding their time until the next crown contest.
Who they're convinced and expectant will return. So in the meantime, they wait patiently. That's way more than just loyalty. It's no less than total subjugation.
Allora, facevi pure da col tuo lord.
You've noticed it.
Notice what?
I'm referring to Shia.
I never thought you of all people would come.
Yes, well, what concerns me has more to do with what machination.
And you're saying it's related to Shia?
Perhaps. She believed there was a good possibility that the Renis Alma... One would think after losing the Renis Alma, she would be more dismayed. And yet she... There's also the matter of the power that she inherited.
You heard what she said. She didn't know...
Mere ignorance does not preclude her deep connection to the events. You recall when her thorns went rampant in Castle Delpharis. I've never seen dark astral energy
I thought you said all Renans had dark astral energy in-
Correct. However, what Shion exhibited was far- Let me be clear. I do not intend to cast doubt on Shion. Nevertheless, I cannot shake the feeling that there's more to all of this than what we currently know. Do you disagree?
In realtà è lì il Lord nel buio. Vediamo dove ci porta. Ah.
How much do they have to steal from us to be satisfied?
What's that thing? Some kind of siphon that sends the astral energy the Lord?
Not as far as
decisamente così.
That said, it has become evident since the forming of the Renis Alma, as well as other. I would, as I believe the saying goes, take what.
No, Halim.
At the very least, I believe we can assume that whoever is pulling the strings behind.
Why is that?
The people on Lenegas may have plenty of resources at their disposal, but not even they could prepare something like that in a mere. Something of that magnitude takes considerable time, as well as.
Then what was the crown contest for?
At this stage, I think it was but one step in the greater scheme. What that scheme is exactly, I haven't a clue. For now, the path continues. It's quite
agreed.
So Shion's thorns are dark astral energy. Come to think of it, what happened to those four lights that fell from-
All four of them scattered in different directions. It's anyone's guess-
I'm not entirely sure, but it seemed like those lights may have all-
So even though they're using the wedge to siphon off energy from Dana, they're shooting it back down to Dana as well?
I don't know.
Hopefully it's not a sign of some new threat we'll have to deal-
But if that red woman has anything to do with the wedge-
It's weird, isn't it?
Oh?
The red woman. Shion and Dohalim said they'd never seen her before Pelagia.
Are you saying they're-
No, it's not that I think they're lying.
Well, one thing the two of them have in common is that they're-
Okay, you two. Put a pin in it for now. I know that we're in the dark about a lot, but for now-
Yeah.
Ok, aveva fatto un'osservazione giusta, quindi i regnani non li vedono. Oh. No, trasferirmi dalle altre parti, no. Mannaggia la miseria, oh. Ma che due scatole, ma perché? Cioè, passando per la montagna, dove dovremmo andare? Un altro ponte da far cadere giù. Cos'è sto posto?
We made it to Cislodia.
We need to get that bridge down somehow.
It looks like we can control it from our side. Let's take a closer look.
Sì, non credo che sia troppo facile. Troppo.
Are you okay, Law?
Hmm? Oh, fine. Just thinking. The past is a real downer. That's why I'm focused on-
Yeah. I'm going to stay the-
Same here.
Ma veramente così semplice.
Oh, good. We can cross through here.
Stop! Who goes there?
My name is Alfin. We're not your enemies.
Did you say Alfin?
Slap me silly. It really is you.
Forgetting someone?
Rinwell! Oh, glad to see you're doing okay.
What are you guys doing out here?
We're patrolling the realm. Never thought I'd bump into you all on my rounds, though. Heck, enough of me, though. What's going on up in the sky? Feels like the world's gonna end.
Ci stai vicino.
That's what we're trying to figure out ourselves.
And I had an inkling that's why you'd come back. Soon as I saw you in the distance. So you beat all the lords, huh? Damn, you really must be a
I just did what I had to. So can you send anybody to help Ganeth Harrow?
I think we can help out. I'll hit up the other resistance groups and rustle up some support. I doubt they'll have a problem sending people once I mention it's you who's asking.
Thanks. If you guys can help out, that'll give us a chance to do something about that.
Yeah, I think that's something only you guys can handle. Speaking of which, that thing's
by boat. We're about to go look for one.
No rest for the weary, I see. Hey, what happened to that mask you used?
It's a long story.
I sure never expected to run into Bregan. A boat, huh? Where are we gonna find one of those?
Especially not Renan's. For an Imperial power, they never have still, I dare say there should be the odd small vessel here and there.
All well and good, but that structure is slap bang in the middle of the ocean. A fishing boat.
Let's just try to find one that won't sink us halfway out, yeah? Not that it needs to be a huge galley like-
Just as well, since we've passed, let's see, literally zero huge galleys?
All I know is we have to reach that thing in the ocean. Anything that-
Ma noi ce l'abbiamo la nave.
Thanks to Bregan, it seems like Ganeth Harrow's-
I wonder who they'll send to look after things. It'll be someone from one of the other resi-
They could do a whole lot worse than someone like Doc.
Wait, do you mean the old guy back in Calaglia? Ganeth Harrow's would be one-
My brother's old second-in-command, Legiel, would be a perfect fit, too. Pity she'll probably still have her hand-
Mahogsar will be the same story. Man, everyone's-
Knowing Bregan, he'll probably take things into his own hand.
Thinking back on it now, though, it does kind of make you realize just how many-
That's true. And each and every connection we forged is priced.
Invece non ce ne siamo manco accorti che siamo ritornati al punto di partenza. Procurati una nave. Oh, posso girare adesso? Oh, perfetto. Ancora quello che magna.
Ok.
Hey.
Oh.
Great.
Oh.
Yes.
Okay. Ow.
The fish could be dwindling even at
Caverna dei Boschi. Beh, che ti devo pescare? Ah, forse è qua, dicevo. Ma non me lo davo.
Something feels odd here. Be on your guard.
Seriously?
Here
Here we go!
Aw.
Good grief. Remind me again why we're all getting soaking wet just to find some fishing hole?
Shh. Some things are better left unquestioned.
But...
What?
Something wrong? No, not at all. Gee, I wonder where that fishing hole could be.
I nemici ti seguono pure in acqua. Non mica capito.
I wonder if we can use this.
Che cavolo di animali so? 54. Tocca a te. Ah. Ma io siamo decisamente. Ah, questi sono avvelenati, eh. Diciamo che non ci possiamo entrare qua dentro. Non riusciamo a caricarli. Decisamente non ci possiamo fare niente qua. È troppo forti per noi. Sono troppo forti questi. Andate cuffie, va.
Well, most of the perches are filled up now. Frankly, I'm amazed. What cautious lives they must have lived.
They're all so low.
I don't know.
Yeah.
He's at it.
Come on.
Frankly, I never thought.
You are so quick to rescue, though.
We're,
You carry a head.
Don't you worry. We.
This isn't just.
That was you and.
Yeah.
It's nice to see everyone getting along. But just who was that?
Try not to think about it.
We've come this far.
Hey, Hoodle.
Huh?
E sono tutti completi, che devo fare? Vabbè. Possiamo andare.
That was quite the little adventure we went on.
What?
Good grief.
Hmm. Yeah!
Mm-hmm. Yes!
All right, I'm gonna do it. Just you watch, Alvin.
Watch what?
Well...
Huh? Right.
Law. Sorry.
Oh?
Thanks.
Looks like you're done here, Alfin.
Yeah. That was too close.
Finally. If only we could have flown with the wind to get here faster.
Hey.
Yes!
I guess.
Huh? Yeah.
Nice.
Hey.
Wow.
What?
How?
Really?
We did it.
Hey!
Good grief. Yes.
It couldn't have gone far.
There... There's still Zoogles on the loose. We better hurry.
Isn't that the bull? It's surrounded by Zoogles.
Hey now, no picking on Ab.
Gotta break through.
Here, let me have.
I don't have much left.
Okay, here I go.
Whirlwind snap! Inferno crossing!
We've turned the tables on him.
There are still more left.
Right. No time.
Annihilation!
Double demon fang!
I guess... Yes!
Yeah?
Good grief. Yeah.
Don't look now, but the animals have come to see you off.
Meglio passare per la biblioteca e vediamo se ho finito con la missione del libro di Rinwell. Ma è uscita una missione nuova? Niente, quindi l'arma ancora non l'abbiamo trovata.
If we take a bit of a detour?
It's fine by me, but what for?
Rinwell says there's a phantom flower that grows around here. We want to look for it. It won't take long, I promise.
A flower, huh? All right, let's take a look.
Look out!
What the hell is that? Hey, you want a piece of me?
Stay calm, Law. It's coming for us.
Sono tutti 54, ma? Una rottura. Sto pure senza niente. Senti, io me ne esco. Fu impossibile. Avete scassato. Sono tutte missioni impossibili, mo. 54, che gli faccio? Non c'ho niente.
We finally made it.
Looks like we get to sleep with a roof.
This flavor, Why, it rivals the cooking of my own chef's.
Wow, that's some weird-looking meat you're cooking.
That would be
What?
Whoa there!
It's Rat Pig! How could you cook something with such cute little eyes?
I fail to see what the problem is. Having said that, I do real.
They definitely didn't.
Agreed.
If the taste is.
Indeed. At first I wasn't sure.
Serious?
That's probably.
So you end up.
Well, putting.
That remind.
Huh?
I suppose I won't have the chance.
Not with.
You can never be too prepared, but did we have to spend so much?
I'm impressed how well balanced this thing is.
Bene, ragazzi, io qua concludo il video. Che mi volevo fare prima le missioni. Ma stanno alcune che. Stanno i mostri a 54, cioè non ce la faccio. Ce la faccio proprio. Faccio vedere quali sono. Ah, quella di Goofy l'ho finita, ma non ho capito perché non me l'ha data. Questo uscirà alla fine della storia. Bibliotecaria, vuole un altro libro, l'ultimo, che si ha con un'arma di Rindwell che ancora non abbiamo sbloccato, quindi non lo so quando lo sbloccheremo. Sono passata a questo momento della storia ma non lo dà ancora, quindi questo qua è impossibile perché stanno a 54. Pure questo è impossibile perché pure questo è a 54. Quindi non lo so, io mo salvo poi dopo, perché per questi è proprio impossibile, cioè 54 mo stiamo a manco 40, so, cioè tipo manco avvicinare, ma pure se vuoi consumare un sacco di oggetti non conviene manco. Quindi concludo qui questo video. Se vi è piaciuto mettete un like. Se volete vedere come va avanti la storia, iscrivetevi al canale. Ciao ciao!